Formul8r makes his career debut against Fast Master. Here we go. And the Formul8r with the win.